Hamar. No longer. It's an intimate little arena. It seats only 6,000, but 5,000 or so are still outside, waiting to get cleared through security and get inside, where tonight we present the Ladies Technical Program, the first part of a ladies' competition. The technical program, 2 minutes and 40 seconds in length, one-third of the total score. And there are eight required elements. Skating now, 24-year-old Lily Lee, born and raised in Alexandria, Virginia, to Korean parents. She trains in Colorado Springs. Lily has dual citizenship, and she is here skating as the Korean champion, her first Olympic Games.
Lily Lee has beautiful presentation. The one thing that gives her trouble is triple jumps. Opening with a combination triple loop. She almost hangs on to it. Minor deduction there.
You talk about someone with an unforgettable Olympic experience. Lily Lee will have a story to tell her grandchildren. By luck of the draw, she was assigned to the warm-up group with the Americans. That means Kerrigan and Harding. She said she's never had so much attention in her life.
She was pretty overwhelmed throughout the training sessions since she's arrived. One reporter actually asked her if he could wire her for sound so she would record any conversation between Tanya and Nancy in the dressing room.
To her everlasting credit, she turned him down flat.
Another required jump, a double axel. Great example of straight line footwork here. This is one of two required step sequences in this technical program. Nice job for Lily Lee.
Oh, that's terrific. She moves one to alliteration, the very lovely Lily Lee. 24 years of age and her first Olympic Games. She's had quite a 10 days. A young woman with a little more experience in this kind of environment, two-time Olympic champion Katarina Witt, takes to the ice. Be a moment before she skates. First, we'll have the scores for Lily Lee. Later tonight, the ladies' technical program, Tanya Harding of the United States and Surya Bonaly of France. And then in the final group of the evening, and what a power-packed group this is. Chen Lu, Tanya Shevchenko from Germany, the world champion Oksana Bayul, Yuka Sato from Japan, and Nancy Kerrigan.
There she is. Hi.
You were nervous. I was nervous. Hi, Colorado Springs.
There are two sets of marks. Here are the first set from the nine judges. These were required elements.
And I'm so proud of Lily. She fought for that combination. Just a 2/10 deduction. She's been struggling with it all week. All in all, I think she's very, very happy with what she did out there tonight.
I wish I had nailed
them. Yeah, I do too.
That's our coach, Kathy Casey, that Lily's talking with, and the second set of marks.
And these are very good for Lily, 5-0. She's a beautiful presentation skater, great lines and good spins. Good job, Lily.